don't know why I like porcelain and pottery and china so much. I guess it's a chick thing. The monkey chamber. Oh, good, it's in English. Cool. Thank you. Okay. You know, it says here that it said that animals aren't aware of themselves, and when they see themselves in a mirror, they don't really recognize that it's them and that they have mortality and everything. But apparently this is not true of elephants. And if it's true that elephants really recognize themselves in a mirror and really sense that they are sentient beings, then there are probably other things which feel the same way. Oh, that's pretty. I guess this is sort of, oh, this is Mr. Brown. Oh, I love this kind of thing. My kind of table. Oh, wow, bunny soupière. Bunny soup tureen. Dove soup tureen. I love soup tureens. I guess it's a chick thing. These curiosity cabots are really neat. See, you can look through and see the habitat. And there's these drawers and stuff you can open. Sometimes there's nothing in them. Oops. And this is always the turd drawer. This is where they show you the shit of the animal. I guess the correct word is spoor. And some of them are locked. And there's an egg. It's really interactive. It's cool. Get a lot of information here in a small space. So if you want to know a lot about owls and types of owls, you look here. And this is a hare, a jackrabbit, a bunny. It's a toy bunny. Let's look in the bunny turd drawer. There they are. That's what they look like. Whoa, this is a cool museum. And what's this? Oh, if you want to see some more artwork by this person, you can pull out all these drawers and look at more. Oh, you can hear animal noises. Oh, a toad. I want the toad. Oh, that's good. Oh, yeah. You have to go slowly. Oh, actually, I'd like to know what a chevreuil sounds like. Those are called roe deer or goat deer. Yeah. They make weird noises. Yeah. Sounds almost like a barking dog. Let's see what a blackbird.
And there's a message. I like those birds. Let's see what a pheasant of Colchide sounds like. Oh yeah. Oh man, that's cool.